in Arcadia. So, this is a game for sure where we had to escape and city that looks like a utopian city, but not. I had to restart because, yeah, it's a long story.
Wow! What is this, Mr. Walton?
This, Comet, is our new project, Arcadia.
It looks like a city from outer space.
Not quite. Arcadia is indeed a city, but it would be built right here in America. Picture a city of dreams and hopes for the young and old alike, where technology and science go hand in hand with fun and entertainment.
Gee, that sounds like a dream, Mr. Walton.
Because it is a dream, Comet. And remember, to reach our dreams, we need to soar higher than ever before.
I'm playing again because my footage fucking corrupted.
Yes, I'm ready.
Good, we're recording now. So, please, sir, state your name, age, and occupation.
Trevor Hills, 28. Senior account manager at INAC. Although, I'm not sure about that anymore. I'm also the most popular person in Arcadia. But you probably already know that, right?
Jesus, we are being shot. No, don't stop. Don't stop.
Yeah? You'll have to catch me first, you jerk!
Oopsies.
Yes, we know that, Mr. Hills. Please continue.
I used to have a mundane life, just my everyday routine, and I liked it that way. But I think it all probably began about 2 weeks before that dreadful day.
2 weeks before that dreadful day.
Good morning, Arcadia. Today we're enjoying a splendid temperature of 77.1 degrees and a humidity of 53% on this beautiful sunny Friday morning.
Morning, Kovacs. What do you say? Up for another exquisite cabbage breakfast?
Exquisite.
Autodroid to full cleaning. I was pretty good at Spectrex when I was a kid. But I'm not into video games. It's not a Steinway, but it fits in my comfy hobbit hole.
Beautiful. Transition. Okay.
Morning, Mr. Bernstein.
Good morning, Trevor.
Okay, I just realized we are dressing like old days.
Over here on your right, you can see the Walton Family Memorial. It's a massive sculpture carved in stone of Elijah Walton, his brother Donald, and Vivian Walton, Elijah's granddaughter and the current Arcadia representative.
Next stop, INAC Gemini Tower West.
Yep, we work at INAC.
Trevor Hills, welcome to INAC's Gemini Towers. You've been working with us for nine years, 10 months, and 14 days.
Almost 10 years.
Thank you for your dedication.
Sorry. Sorry again.
Ada, the automated data analyzer, is the most powerful computer ever built. INAC technology inside.
Trevor, my man!
My man. Hey, Gus.
Been going to the gym?
Nah, I don't need a gym to keep this ripped body in shape. Hills jeans.
By the way, you going to the Blitz party tonight?
No, I still have some stuff to finish here.
Trevor, man, would it kill you to have a little bit of fun once in a while? Sending to Ada.
Whoa, we have fun.
Moderately. I enjoy doing my job. Validated.
You won't be enjoying it so much now that Romano is our new supervisor.
Romano? Fabrizio Romano?
Seriously? That guy is a moron.
I'm kidding. It's not Fabrizio.
You know, Gus, sometimes I get the feeling that only absolute jerks, egomaniacs, and obnoxious people thrive in this company.
I didn't know you were interested in the supervisor's job. I'm sending it to Ada?
Validated. And I'm not.
Validated.
Like, Romano, man.
Just about the job, I guess.
Have you ever wanted to leave all your worries behind and have the time of your life while exploring the world and making unforgettable memories? Now, thanks to the Arcadia Edge Travel Grant, you can experience what you've only dared to dream of. Because not everyone who wanders is lost. The Edge Travel Grant, only in Arcadia. Apply now through ordinary mail or AdaNet.
Mr. Hills, you haven't really told us anything out of the ordinary so far. Do you really need to go through...
I know what I've told you might seem irrelevant now, but it'll help you understand later. Trust me.
Just trust me. 9 days before the dreadful day. Yep.
Good morning, Arcadia. It's another beautiful day in the city of tomorrow. We're expecting a high of 75 degrees and humidity of 66%.
66. Steinbrenner.
Good to see you, Mr. Bernstein.
Oh,
good morning,
Bernstein.
Oh, I hope you
close enough, right?
Stroll along Memory Lake. So keep those cameras ready because you might get some really, really nice pics of the Arcadia Spire up there.
Next stop, INAC Gemini Tower West.
I wonder where this guy went. Hey, Millie, have you seen Gus today? Is he sick or?
I don't think so. He just left early today.
Really? He didn't say anything to me. We're gonna fall behind schedule. Man, I'll be working overtime to send all these Ada memos by myself. Thank you, Gus.
Gus left you alone to do the work.
Jesus, this is gonna take me forever to finish. I should have been home 3 hours ago, and I still have a ton of work to do.
Mm-hmm. Right stick, CCD, okay. Switch off, I guess.
Hey, I'm still working here.
The lion chair, don't be a fool. Okay. That's mean something? I don't know. 6 days. Yep. What? Who's that? Who's doing that? Don't care. Your smile's creepy, robot.
My fellow citizens, we have a new Edge Travel Grant winner. His name is...
Hey, isn't that Gus?
Gus.
Augustus Rainey. Fiji.
I hope he packed an aloha shirt and
a
pair of sunglasses.
That's weird. Gus was never interested in any of this.
So, I barely got to meet him, you know. They promoted me to a supervisor 2 days later.
You are Romano, I guess.
Romano, I really doubt that Gus ever applied for the travel grant.
You know Gus, not much of a talker. What a lucky son of a gun, though, huh? Huh? Fiji. Ooh, I'd kill for a beach trip right about now. Anyway, make sure that report is ready for tomorrow, will you?
Yes.
I'll be ready, Romano.
Yeah.
Don't worry about it.
Shit. you, don't be a fool. They are lying to you. Who is lying? 4 days before that day. Yep, again and again. Saying that. Yes, please.
Trevor Hills, welcome to INAX Gemini Towers.
Jesus.
Hey, did anybody hear that? It's that song again. Nobody?
Really? To you. Don't be a fool. INAC. Hey, girl, ladies.
Hey, Francis.
Morning, Trevor.
Listen, Dave, have you noticed some weird things going on lately in the office?
Weird? How? What do you mean?
I don't know. Lights going off, music suddenly playing in the PA system?
No, nothing.
Okay, well, yeah, forget it.
Forget about it.
There must be a rational explanation for all this. There must be.
Has to be. One daylight. Oh, yep. Of course.
God, this can't all be a product of my imagination, can it?
Hey, Trevor, you up for a couple of beers after?
No.
I can't.
What's gotten into him?
Leave me alone, damn it.
If only people did that. Is that a song on the camera?
Jesus! What the?
What the? Oh my. So.
Who is doing this? Who on earth is doing this? Would somebody please look at these screens? Damn.
What is going on?
Maybe it's only stress. I've been working too
could
much
be,
lately.
Could be your, yeah,
I need to go
too
to the
much
doctor.
Work.
It's been ages since I had a checkup.
Therapy.
No, I'm not in the mood to play right now. I don't even want to get close to the TV. No thank you. Who knows what might happen if I take Kovacs? Am I going crazy, buddy?
Not sure.
I don't think I'm gonna sleep a wink tonight.
A wink. Arcadia. It's D-Day. That dreadful day.
Those were probably the worst 2 weeks in my entire life. Or at least the weirdest. Although it was nothing compared to what I was going to experience later that day. Do you know that they even had a name for it?
You mean a name for your...
Yes, that's it. The day the running started.
The day the running started.
Okay. I have to get a hold of myself. It's Friday. Just a few more hours of work, and the week will be over. I'll finish here, go back home, have a glass of warm milk, and go to sleep.
No, thank you. We got work to do.
Request the application form via ordinary mail or internet.
Yeah.
No, thank you. Okay, today's tasks. Nothing like some routine stuff to keep your mind occupied.
Yep. Forget about Gus. Forget about traveling. Having fun.
Come on! I didn't even save.
Yep.
Hey guys,
that
did
is
you lose your
Gus?
What? Gus
is dead.
Dead.
Trevor Hills, please.
Oh my.
Your supervisor requires your presence in the media room on the 10th floor.
Now what?
That is awfully suspicious. Gotta say.
Earth?
Don't be for the heads up. Tenth floor. Here we come.
Listen carefully, I don't have much time.
Who is this? Like travel agents, they look like secret service agents.
Wait a second. I didn't even apply for the travel grant.
Neither did Gus. Follow my instructions when you exit the elevator. It's your only chance to survive.
What?
Yes.
What on earth was
okay,
that?
Don't go with them. Got it.
Here, on the intercom. Look at them. Do those guys look like travel agents to you?
Not really.
Take the elevator at the end of the hallway and go straight to the 20th floor.
Weird.
Whatever happens, do not stop until you get there.
Okay. Don't stop.
Trevor,
just keep going. Just keep going.
I
just
have
keep
news
going.
For ya.
Just
oh,
keep
no,
going.
They've seen me.
Run.
And with this measure, we will. Hey, you can't be here, mister. This is a private meeting.
Sorry, I'm just, I just don't mind me. Bye.
The voice actor sounds very familiar. If you know who that is, comment down below. Open.
Take the stairs. Okay, now what do I do?
When you reach the 20th floor, cross the ADA room lobby.
Cross, enter super computer room.
To access the
don't worry, I'll take care of that.
Okay. Who's you? I guess it's a supercomputer room.
Damn it, there's no exit here. Hey, you! Strange voice or whatever you are. Can you hear me? What do I do now?
Wait in there. I have to do something really quick.
What
do you mean?
Calm down.
Don't panic. I'll be right back.
Whoa.
Oh, I'm so sorry to leave you hanging there, Trevor. But admin permissions are updated daily, so I have to do this right here and right now. Great, all checked. Next phase of the plan. There she is. Kendra Tomlin, my inept boss. She's probably been logged into her computer all day, lurking through her assigned citizen grid, enjoying a quiet day with no incidents. Well, that's about to change as soon as I shut down her computer from my cell phone. Which, I don't remember where I put. Where did I leave my cell phone?
That's it.
Here you are. Now I only have
I
to access Kendra's computer and unleash hell.
What the?
I wrote down her IP
how do I
here.
Know
oh, how stupid can I be? Only I could think of writing something that important on my hand.
190.
Klutziest activist ever.
172. 232. 23.
Sorry for interrupting another hard day of procrastination, Kendra. Just a couple seconds to begin the cursing and screaming in 3, 2, 1. One again. And here it is.
No,
system shutdown.
No.
Now, Kendra, you better follow the protocol like a responsible supervisor and call Jean.
Yeah, of course, it's Kendra. Yelling? You better move your sorry ass and get up here, or you will find out what yelling is.
And here it comes, directly from the server room. Jean Wynn, the admin
guy.
Hey, Jean. Poor Jean, I really owe you one, man.
Okay,
the server room will be empty as long as Jean is pulling all of Kendra's aggro.
Okay, we're looking. We need to go into the.
So next phase, get inside the server room.
Server room.
Caught on the surveillance cameras.
How do we not get caught on a surveillance camera? There's a camera.
The hallway to the server room is tracked by 3 surveillance cameras.
Okay.
I need to get close to the cameras and upload the loop footage
that
from my cell phone.
This room.
But I have to be sure the right video is uploaded to the right camera.
Okay.
Ah, here it is.
Okay, where is that?
the videos are uploaded and playing the loops. I can enter the server room
loops.
Now.
Where is the server room? Meeting room, server room.
Shit. I forgot that Gene still uses the old 4-digit security system. And I don't know his passcode.
Look
at this. I can't believe it.
I can't
believe
it.
You're an absolute disaster when it comes to security measures, Gene. But thank God for that. Ta-da! Door open.
Where is the red line?
There's nothing of interest in Gene's computer.
Obviously.
The servers are in that room in the back.
Oopsies.
Now I only have to access the servers and grant myself admin permissions. Got it. Now back to my office to keep helping Trevor.
Sure. Open the fucking door. Let's go back. Oh. Do something with the camera?
I almost forgot to restore the surveillance cameras before returning to Trevor. Yes, all cameras are back.
Hey.
Oh, Kendra.
You think this is normal?
I can explain.
Seriously, I have tons of work to worry about, and they expect me to meet my deadlines with constant screw-ups? This is not normal.
Oh.
We
you
nearly
got ourselves in big trouble. Totally unacceptable.
This is the second time I've had the same sudden crash. Remember it also happened a few days ago? Boom. And all my work goes down the drain in an instant.
Yes, I remember. Yeah, sure. Definitely Gene has something to do about that issue, of course.
Mm-hmm. Anyway, looks like it's going to take a while. Fancy a latte macchiato at the cafeteria?
I don't think that's everybody.
Sorry, Kendra. I still have some things to finish, and given what happened to you, I don't want to risk losing all my work too, you know? Hi, Vio. I thought she had caught me.
Ay, Dios. I guess.
Okay, Trevor. I'm back.
Oh, thank God. Wait, your voice is...
Oh, forgot to turn the voice modulator on. Ah, damn it.
Oh, it's fine. I'd rather listen to a human voice than whatever that was before.
Of course.
Yeah, what difference does it make now? Anyway, let me open that big door.
Big... Okay.
Cameras are ready. Great, I can switch between them.
Wow, that computer room is really dark.
Not a computer room, Trevor. Go inside, please.
Okay.
You'll find an earpiece on that table ahead of you. Put it on so we can speak directly.
I have the earpiece. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear. And you?
I can hear you too, yes.
Okay.
What is this place?
Studio.
Where am I? And why does it look like the backstage of a TV studio?
Yeah, right.
Because it is, Trevor. This is Arcadia's backstage.
What? No. This is the Ada room, the most powerful computer ever built.
Ada means artifact disposal area.
Artifact disposal. Okay. Oh, these are things that we send in the tubes, right?
This is where the containers from all INAC employees are dumped to be processed and destroyed.
That doesn't make any sense. INAC would lose millions if they just...
INAC can't lose shit because INAC is not a real company.
Okay.
It's just another one of Arcadia's intricate lies. But you've had enough lies already, Trevor. Let me show you the truth for once. Please, Trevor, have a seat.
Okay. You're watching
now
a movie,
in its
I guess.
55th season, American Arcadia,
A 43 square mile metropolis where each and every citizen enjoys a life of luxury and comfort. Broadcast live 24 hours a day, 7 days a week on every digital platform. The most watched media phenomenon on the planet. Arcadia, where a complex system of thousands of cameras registers the everyday lives of their 23,414 Arcadia-born citizens. Experience love, drama, and scandal from all of
so
your
it is like
Arcadia
Truman Show.
Celebrities.
We are
DJ Zoom,
part of
Amber
the game,
Gaines, and many more. Vote,
everything's fake.
Comment, and be a part of American Arcadia. Live from the Arcadia Dome, I'm your host, Vivian Walton.
What? What is this?
This, Trevor, is your life. A life that has been recorded and compiled right down to the last second.
What? Why on earth would anybody be interested in my life?
If you are enjoying
exactly
so far,
problem, Trevor. Nobody is interested
like
in your
and
life.
Subscribe.
I'm pretty sure you know
please.
Who
yeah,
just
everybody knows aerobic
do it.
Steve. He's
the most popular person in Arcadia? Of course he is. Well, this is Steve Just's track camera view rate. That's
good for him, good for him.
Outside Arcadia who watch his life
ooh,
24/7.
Good.
And this is your
kay.
Track camera view rate.
Price
actually,
going up.
You only have one person following your track camera.
Wow.
And that's me. You're not an absolute jerk.
That is.
An egomaniac or obnoxious. You're just
very
an average
poor.
Joe with an
pathetic.
Ordinary life. Too ordinary.
Too ordinary? Too ordinary
too,
for what?
Yeah.
To be profitable, Trevor. You're not good American Arcadia material.
Material.
A popular person means sponsorships,
whoa.
Media coverage, ads, merchandise. In short, money. And as the audience ratings of American Arcadia are in negative growth, the show can't afford to maintain people like you anymore. Unprofitable citizens need to be retired from the show.
Retired?
Yes.
You mean?
Yes, I mean exactly what you're thinking.
But they can't do that, right? They can't kill me, can they?
Not legally. But again, who's gonna miss you if you never ever show up again? Nobody's interested in your life, remember?
Oh my God.
Oh my.
This is a nightmare. This can't be true.
Trevor. I
gotta
know this is tough
get
to swallow,
out of
but we
here.
We have to keep going, okay?
Okay. 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 Okay.
Good. We can try to use your anonymity to our advantage to get you out of here. But first things first, you have to leave the INAC building and get to the closest monorail station.
Monorail.
Hey, you. Whoever you are, I don't see a way around here.
There is a wardrobe case back there. Bring it here and climb on it to get to that platform.
Back where? This is it? Okay. Good, good. Everything's working so far. Okay, okay. Claws on me.
Is that better? Now let's try to find a way out of here.
Okay.
Shape, man. Don't you get any exercise at all?
No, not since PE in high school. Because of my metabolism, I don't easily gain weight, so I don't usually do any.
Okay. I'm not here to judge your lifestyle or your dietary habits. Just save your breath and keep going, will you?
Jump. Okay. Oh my. Oh, shit. something. I guessed it, and I guessed right. Okay.
Trevor, hi!
No, but he must be around backstage. We're gonna find him quick. One moment, I can call him the camera.
They have us killed. They are trying to kill us. And they have drones. On top of that, go up. Yep, I got that right. Okay, I guess now we're walking through a cooling system. I understand your situation. You need to escape. They are trying to kill you. So, I'm with you.
My fellow citizens, we have a new Edge Travel Grant winner. His name is Trevor Hills, a 28-year-old account manager with no friends and a boring life that nobody gives two shits about.
Wow, man.
You're so mean, Vivian.
Yes, you are mean.
I can't help myself.
Bitch.
I know the rules. All grant winners must be publicly announced.
Shut
blah,
up.
Blah, blah, but
shut your mouth.
I don't see the point in it.
I want to slap
you. Who cares about this guy? Anyway, let's take five and we'll record it in one go, okay?
What a bitch. What is that room anyway? It's a control center or something.
Vivian Walton is a horrible person?
Who knew?
I think evil bitch describes her better, but it's that evil bitch who hosts American Arcadia Live feeds every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday at 8 p.m. 3-hour specials where the Walton Empire's true heiress drags her family legacy through the mud. And the audience loves her. So yeah, she's a horrible person. Sorry, man.
Seen a guy around here dressed in 70s clothing?
Yes, about 20,000 every day. I work in American Arcadia, man. Can't you be a little more specific?
Yeah, Caucasian male, fair haired.
Oh,
hey, what happened?
What do I know? Let me fix it.
So,
fix it. It's on again.
We need to go there and lights off.
This lighting is getting on my nerves.
Yes.
It's working again.
What the? What am I saying?
Could you please give me a hand with this light?
Not my job, thank you very much. It's back on.
Yeah, so. Is there something to push or pull? Anything? Oh, yeah. Got the right. We need to time it perfectly, or else. Like
son of a.
Go, 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 go.
There we go, it's on.
Oh shit. Okay, they are stupid. They don't see us.
Fix it. It's on again.
They are not really good at their job. I don't know if it's their job to find us, but.
Mannequins? They've put mannequins in here too, just to fill up seats?
Yep. Now you're getting it.
Whoa, it's just creepy. Oh, hide, hide.
Damn it! Trevor, hide, quick!
Any news?
Not yet, but we've got all the exits covered.
Good.
building. Unless he grows a pair of wings.
That's a good idea. If he could just grow a pair of wings, we can fly off, I guess.
Shit. Plan B, Trevor. Forget about the elevator. You have to find another way out.
Me?
I was actually not going for the elevator.
The only things I can find are mistakes and balance sheets.
Let me think. There's a window in front of you, right?
You're not thinking of...
We need to get you to the closest monorail station as soon as possible. There's no other option.
There's another station literally in front of the IMAX.
What floor are we?
Didn't you hear them, Trevor? What part of all exits are covered, didn't you get?
Well, this is a seriously bad idea.
Oh my.
Oh god, this is really high.
Would you please calm down, Trevor?
I shouldn't have gotten out of bed today.
In which case you'd already be dead by now. Just don't panic and let me think of something.
Okay, my controller is vibrating for some reason.
Right. Okay, just keep going.
It's the lift. Everything's fine, I guess. The only problem is there are some people trying to kill us.
I just realized that I don't even know your name or why you're doing this.
I'd rather not give you more details right now, for safety reasons. But you can call me Kovacs.
Kovacs? Like my turtle?
Kovacs, that was exactly what I was gonna say.
Kovacs.
But I know that's not a real name.
Yeah, Arpad Kovacs. I was a huge fan too. I named my turtle after him.
Dude, why do you keep bringing your turtle into this conversation?
Well, I just thought, forget it.
Trevor, watch out. Don't let the bargain basement Beastie Boys see you.
What?
I forgot you don't have Beastie Boys. The travel agents. Don't let the travel agents see you.
Quick,
Gun shutter malfunction. Revert to open state, please.
My god. They saw it. Just calm down, man. Wait for them.
Trevor, watch out. Don't let the bargain basement Beastie Boys see you.
Bargain basement Beastie Boys.
Travel agents. Don't let the travel agents.
Hexagon, please revert shutter at my location. Thank you. Shutter blocked on INAC Gemini A6R3. Convert state.
That's done now. That's the only way.
You are coping quite well with all this physical stress, despite your age.
What do you
mean my age? I'm 28.
That's actually funny.
Don't worry about it. It's the mustache.
Damn, what am I supposed to do? Okay.
You see the guy? Nah, there's no way he climbed out the window. What do they expect? A stapler guy from Office Space climbing out of a window? Come on.
Oh no. We are in trouble. Big trouble. No, maybe not. Done it, he's done it. Let's go.
Now what?
What?
Now what? Just jump over the gap and move forward.
You can't jump that, man.
Sure? If I miss,
that's
I die.
An easy jump.
Oh, come on, Trevor. Even my grandpa could jump that.
Mr. Hills?
Oh,
what
no.
Are you doing? You're going to hurt yourself, Mr. Hills.
Oh shit! The travel agents are here! Jump! Now!
Oh no.
Please stop running!
That's a problem.
Stop immediately!
Stop immediately! Damn.
Run! Keep running for God's sake!
Damn. Spider-Man. Okay.
Rain.
Yes, trust me.
We're caught. Damn. What are we supposed to do? I know that. We've done it almost correct. This is perfectos. Just go fast, run, jump. Keep running, keep running. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god.
Wait, you jumped into a swimming pool from the 20th floor of a building?
Yes, and while I think it's pretty obvious, I'm not exactly a daredevil. Although in hindsight, that jump was nothing compared to what I had to do afterwards.
Better already? Dry enough?
No, I'm still soaking wet.
Sorry about that,
just
but we don't have much time.
Don't worry, guys. Just a guy jumping from a 20th floor into the pool. Nothing to worry about. Soar higher than ever before. Just running, keep running, keep running. Hey guys, nothing to see here. Oh, okay.
Keep going, Trevor. You're doing great. Now listen, to get to the station, I need you to
cross the monorail tracks, right? You were gonna say that.
I'm afraid so.
Damn it.
Too easy. That was much easier than you would say. Just keep running. Well, there are people.
Trevor, watch out.
Damn it!
In my signal, I want you to haul ass like there's no tomorrow.
What's going on?
East Tower? How is that possible?
Somebody stop that car alarm.
He jumped to the pool, man. To the damn
Jeff. What do you mean?
Come here, you.
I mean, I guess it's a success. Okay, keep going.
Last car,
okay. Oh no. We are not. Okay, I guess, okay.
Phew. What are you gonna do now, huh?
Okay, don't celebrate too early.
The face of that bestie kid, or whatever you call them.
No, it's not.
What, did I say it wrong? Sorry, I just got a bit overexcited.
Got some chemistry, you know, Kovacs.
So, where are we headed to, Kovacs?
I think we can hit it off somewhere.
Grand Hotel Cygnus? What for?
There's a badge I need you to retrieve there.
Badge.
A badge?
Your holidays in Arcadia are about to begin. Soon you'll be transported to the stunning city of tomorrow. But before you have dinner at the Top of the Spire restaurant, enjoy the best disco music in the Limelight Club. Or discover the magic of Comet Land. There's something else you need to know. Introducing Access Badge, an amazing electronic device that will allow you to make the most of your Arcadia
okay.
vacations.
That's,
like
I guess that's what we are going to collect.
Your access badge will be scanned at the checkpoint terminal on your entry day, and that's it. You don't even need to check in at the front desk. Just use your access badge to get into your hotel room and start having fun. Even our auto droid operated room service will be entirely at your disposal thanks to your access badge. And remember, if you're using the Insta Delivery service, your bags will be waiting in your room just a few seconds after you open the door. Please carry your access badge with you at all times during your Arcadia visit until the day you leave at your assigned departure checkpoint. Now you're ready to experience the city of tomorrow as Elijah Walton himself envisioned it. Remember, enjoy your stay in Arcadia and do not break the fourth wall.
The fourth wall. Okay. That is quite cool. This is the hotel. Okay.
Wow, look at this place. This is majestic.
Our needs are woo. Swan, hey Swan.
I see. So, what's the plan now?
Oh, yes. To get you out like any other Arcadia tourist, you'll need one of those badges I told you about.
Robot.
Did you just say that all tourist areas are restricted unless you wear the badge? How am I going to get into your suite then?
We'll have to slip you through the service zones and then get you to the room floors.
Oh, I see. Makes sense.
Nothing to worry. A wanted man walking through a hotel. Nothing to see here. Okay, I guess we just keep walking.
There's a giant storage cabinet blocking my way.
I'll take care of it.
Okay. You guys.
Kovacs, I was wondering, wouldn't it have been easier if you'd just entered Arcadia like a regular tourist and simply handed me the badge?
No can do. I have to be here to operate the devices to help you.
Okay, yeah, that's a valid point.
Okay, ladder, go up. Nothing to think about. If you see a ladder, climb. You know the rules. See anything really? Can we climb something? Okay, climb something else. Oops. Correct. Let's see. Push. Yeah. Let me pull this. You're strong for someone weak. Weak in quotations. I guess.
Kovacs?
Yeah?
You're always saying, we are doing this, we are planning that. I'm gonna assume you're working with someone else, right?
Yes. I'm a member of an activist group, so to speak. It's called Breakout. Its founders... Well, let's just say you're not the first person who tried to escape from Arcadia.
The incident was known as the Arcadia 6 breakout. Although the event has always been categorically denied by Walton Media, in January 1992, six Arcadia-born citizens successfully evaded the confinement measures and managed to escape from the city. Shortly after, Walton Media was the target of several boycott actions that resulted in severe financial losses for the company and reignited the debate about the ethical treatment of Arcadia-born citizens. A group named Breakout released a statement taking responsibility for the actions. Its leader, known only by his alias, Number 6, claimed to be one of the escapees in the 1992 incident.
Looks pretty cool.
Struggle that today, almost 30 years after the Arcadia 6 breakout, still continues.
Okay, guys, that's really cool. Okay, buddy. Okay, back into the cooling systems. Oopsies. Oh, whoa.
Jesus, this is really high. Again. How? Why do your escape plans always involve?
Watch the music.
The most discreet route isn't always the safest one. Sorry about that.
Thank you, everybody.
Slots. Yeah, I made one of you earlier. The river.
Not that song again, damn it.
What's the matter? Don't you like it?
I liked it better before it became the theme song for Trevor Hill's worst day ever.
Okay. Can make that jump. Oh no, can't. If we jump down. Okay, let's jump down. Luckily. Okay, done. No, it's not. Head.
You know what,
done for.
I was just thinking of this day when I was in fifth grade. Right before the bell rang,
what day?
Scott Horvitz, the official class bully, picked on me. I didn't even fight back. But the teacher sent both of us to detention on Saturday. And because of that, I missed the trip to college that I've been waiting for
falling down
all year.
Like clothes.
Well,
what?
That miserable day is now
whatever.
A touching memory to cherish compared with today.
Laundry.
There is a laundry cart.
Big washing machine.
Okay. Sure you can't be seen. An auto droid will
inside
bring it to the
okay.
Piece of cake.
Piece of cake. At least this is clean laundry. That's something.
Okay.
How long am I supposed to wait in here, Kovacs?
I don't know. My suite is in the 9th floor, so.
The 9th floor?
Shh, pipe down. The auto droid's coming. Listen, yeah. When you get into my room, you'll find a suitcase that. You don't need any further description. Let's just say that my suitcase really stands out.
Okay.
Next, please. Hello, Arcadia. Please leave your luggage on the conveyor belt. May I scan your Arcadia e-ticket, please?
Sure, we are coax.
Just give me a second while I find your booking.
Okay. Take your time.
Here it is. Four nights in a deluxe suite at the Grand Hotel Cygnus for Sylvia Lauren. Is that correct?
Sylvia.
Yes,
Sylvia is coax. Coax is Sylvia Lauren.
For your vacation at no additional cost. So your bags will be in your room in just a few
seconds. Oh, I know you.
Oh, wow. That's convenient.
Remember that you give your permission to open, search, check, and scan your luggage in case you've forgotten any modern technological devices inside it.
Of course. But don't worry, there's nothing inside. I've been really careful.
Great! Just a few more things. Before your entry day, you must take the Elijah Walton's Dream of Tomorrow ride down this hallway to the left.
There's
you don't
a
have
ride
to wait
inside
line.
The
Speedway access is included
train
with your deluxe booking.
Okay.
And finally, remember, on your entry day, don't wear any modern clothing, piercings, dyed hair, or any other fashionable items that might be considered anachronistic for the people of Arcadia. We love your look, but we can't let you break the fourth wall. We'll do.
The fourth
Thank
wall.
Thank you so much. Thank you, and enjoy your holidays in Arcadia.
Ugh, 2 more seconds of corporate curtsy and I would have puked rainbows. Next part of the plan. Gotta get this stupid thing inside my suitcase so Trevor can wear it.
Anyways, if you're watching this, thanks for watching, and I'll be back with the next video.